Hello, I thought I'd give you a quick look behind the scenes of how we're doing the news from Rome for the canonisation of Mary MacKillop. I'm at the Basilica St Paul outside the walls, a beautiful, beautiful place here in the suburbs of Rome. But we're doing the news each night. This is how we do it. This is our satellite truck. You can see the satellite dish up on top of the van. This is Francesco, our local Italian operator. Hello, Francesco. Thank you for looking after us. Francesco is basically, he's in charge of sending all the pictures and all the sound back to Sydney. I wear an earpiece so Sydney can talk to me, but the delay is about 3 seconds, so that takes some getting used to. So sound and pictures all out of here, back to the network control room in our Channel 9 studios in Sydney. We're all cabled up from this truck to our camera position over here. And we've brought a crew from Channel 9 Sydney for this purpose. This is Dylan. He thinks he's Italian, but he's actually from the suburbs of Sydney.
Yeah, buongiorno Pietro.
You just said g'day to me yesterday.
G'day,
mate. So Dylan's our cameraman. And this is the setup. Single camera, we have a light there. Dylan will frame me up with the backdrop of the Basilica St Paul outside the walls behind me. And we talk to Sydney, we talk to you in your homes as we bring you the news from Rome for the canonisation of Mary MacKillop. I was looking at the wrong camera there, sorry, I thought I was on air. But that's how we do it. I hope you enjoyed it.